nephew, and I will be your MC. I'm on the faculty here, and we are really excited about tonight's performance. It will be my pleasure to introduce each of the medleys that you will be hearing, which feature the very best of songs from each Broadway show. This concert has been in production since every day after school since December the 7th, and in chamber choir students have worked very hard to give you a fine program tonight, being here with us tonight. And now, on with the show.
time to chow down.
Thank you.
Next, we're going to begin West Side Story, the movie that transplants the classic tale of Romeo and Juliet, remember my great English, to New York City in the 1950s. The feuding families become two warring New York City gangs, the White Jets, led by Riff, and the Puerto Rican Sharks, led by Leonardo. Their hatred escalates to the point where neither can coexist with any form of understanding. But when Riff's best friend and former jet, Tony and Bernardo's younger sister, Maria, meet at a dance, no one can do anything to stop their love. Maria and Tony begin meeting in secret, planning to run away. Then the Sharks and Jets plan a rumble under the highway. Whoever wins gains control of the streets. Maria sends Tony to stop it, hoping it can end the violence. It goes terribly wrong. And before the lovers know what's happened, tragedy strikes. And doesn't stop until the climactic and heart-rending, heartbreaking ending.
Thank you.
at the Opera Populaire, where weird and unexplainable things happen. An obscure chorus singer, Christine, captures the attention and the heart of the Phantom. With the Phantom's help, Christine becomes the venue's leading lady. He falls in love with her and privately tutors her while terrorizing the rest of the opera house and demanding Christine be given lead roles, all of them. Things get worse when Christine meets back up with her childhood acquaintance, Raoul, and the two fall in love, insane with jealousy, and unable to see the object of his affection, and ultimately his obsession, in the arms of another man. The Phantom kidnaps Christine, unaware of the lengths that Raoul is prepared to go to get her back. Raoul is now the only one who can stop him. Come with us to another century, another country, another venue. Paris Opera. Tonight you will hear some of the most lovely music Broadway has ever known as East End presents The Phantom of the Opera.
Thank you. Our
inspired me. I congratulate you singers, and you know I love you so much. I also want to bring out Lisa. This person right here, I just can't even tell you what an honor it is to be in collaboration with her. She is an artiste. And yes, she is beautiful outside, but more even beautiful inside. These roses, they are lovely, but they are not as lovely as she. Thank you.